You know, Nini, maybe you should talk to somebody about these disturbing thoughts that you're having. We're all really concerned. Especially Chip. I think he may be having second thoughts about you.
Leave.
Come on, Nini, let me stay the night. We can play boyfriend-girlfriend like we used to.
Doing?
You said to leave. See you at school.
Gathered here to celebrate the life of Colin Gray,
who was plucked from the prime of his youth.
No. No.
They did a big memorial assembly for Colin at school. And we had to watch another presentation about curfews and the buddy system and how to deal with grief. But nobody seemed to care anymore. Sorrow was last week's emotion. Sure, we all hoped this would be the last funeral. But I knew better. So I did some research. Paranormal research.